Praise the Lord, beloved people. This is a servant of the Lord speaking to you now. I'm Hadebe, my surname. Today is the 26th of March 2018. Time is about 4 to 5 early morning. I just want to pass this message again now. It's about 1 o'clock. The Lord has spoken with me again about the rapture of the church, about the snatching away of the holy church of Jesus Christ. So the Lord has spoken with me. I had a vision this morning at about 1 o'clock. This morning, early morning, at about 1 o'clock, the Lord has spoken with me about the rapture, about the tremendous event that's about to take place on this earth. So I just want to say now, if you are a Christian, you need to please prepare for the glorious coming of the Messiah. Stay away from sexual sin. If you are a Christian, stay away from sexual sin, stay away from sexual immorality sin, stay away from the gospel of prosperity and money, stay away from apostasy, stay away from all the sin that has been justified these days, stay away from being religious. Now is the time for us to prepare, it's the time for us to focus to the gospel of cross, to the gospel of repentance and holiness and righteousness. For without holiness, no one will see the Lord. For without holiness, no one will inherit the kingdom of God. So, beloved people, I just want to warn everyone, if you're not a Christian, please turn your life to Jesus. Turn your life to Jesus Christ. It's only the power of the Holy Spirit that make us to overcome sin. Without the Holy Spirit, we cannot overcome sin. So you see now the problem, a lot of people are struggling with a lot of sins, addictions, smoking, drinking, and all the sins around the world. So let me give you an advice now. It is only the Holy Spirit of the Lord, only the Holy Spirit of Jesus Christ that gives power to reject sin. So without the Holy Spirit, you cannot able to reject sin. So please give your life to Jesus. Give your life to Christ. So Jesus Christ will give you power of the Holy Spirit and you will able to reject sin. Hallelujah. So I just want to warn everyone. It doesn't matter what you do in the kingdom of the Lord. Either you are a pastor, you are an apostle, you are a prophet, you are a servant of the Lord, you are a worshipper, you are an usher, whatever you do, or you're just a Christian in the church, in the congregation, wherever you are in Africa, in Australia, UK, or here in South Africa, any part of the region, I just want to warn everyone now, the Lord has just spoken with me early this morning, about the glorious coming of the Messiah. The Lord has spoken with me for everyone to prepare. I had a very long vision, but I don't want to share other things. I just want to specifically pass this message about the glorious coming of the Messiah. The Messiah is coming. Rapture is imminent. The snatching away of the holy church is imminent. So we need to prepare, for without holiness, no one will inherit the kingdom of God. We need to have our mind transformed by giving our life to Christ, by focusing into the cross, by focusing into holiness, by focusing into the walk in righteousness. So, beloved people, this is a message that I want to pass today. The Lord has been talking with me even 2 weeks back. The Lord has spoken with me 2 weeks back about the glorious coming of the Messiah. And today, this morning, the Lord Jehovah, the mighty God of Israel, he has spoken with me, beloved people. So I'm saying, please, we need to ye prepare the way for the glorious coming of the Messiah. Everyone, you need to prepare. Now, it doesn't matter what you have done now. If you've been sinning or if you've been doing whatever you've been doing, now you need to repent. It's time now. You just change. Just repent now. It doesn't matter what you have done. Just repent and turn away from sin now and enter the kingdom of the Lord. Just turn away from sin and ask forgiveness from the Lord. The Lord is the Lord is a merciful God. He will forgive you all the sin, and the Lord will give you the power, if you sincerely repent, He will give you the power to turn away from sin, and He will give you the power to stop sinning and to stop all the addictions. Hallelujah. So I just want to say, beloved people, let's please prepare for the glorious coming of the Messiah. The Messiah is coming. Shalom, shalom, hallelujah, amen.